Johansson. He'll feed it Tyson Bailey. Bailey right to Kuglitz shot. And Valentin on the right side. Trying to move it out of Pilon, but turned over. And Lind will turn back in. Here's the shot. And a save. Here to Sederov. Sederov lost it. Won by Needham. Blue line Rehill. Here's the shot. And Herringer made the save there. Got a piece of that one. Needham in the corner. Blue line Rehill. Rehill. A shot. They score. I think it went up a Joe Gatenby stick and then deflected in. Power play goal, and it's a 1-1 tie. Running down the other way at center. Right side, Matt Ravel back in. Ravel lost it. One here by the Rocket. Ball hard to center for Scherche. Clear cut. Rod Scherche beats an netminder between the legs. Almost looked like he fanned on the opportunity, but he regained the puck and scored. Here's Kreske, middle part of the ice surface. He'll penetrate the zone on right wing. Lost the puck to Lineker. He'll move it out of center. He's got some of them with him. Lineker, center, shot, score! Shorty of the stick of Rodney Seltzer. Rockets with a 3-1 lead. 3-1. Entering the zone, center off. He's hit off it here by Kirkland. Oh boy. Needham now engages on Kirkland. Are they going to fight? They will. Kirkland rights here on Needham. Kirkland the bigger of the two. The lead pass to center for Gordy Ballhorn. He's away. Ballhorn back inside the zone. Looks now for Turkoff shot. Nice save by the solid goal. Off the draw, one here by the Blazers. Pilon with it there for Lewin. Lewin down low, trying to muscle his way towards the goal. Gatenby can't clear as he tried to spray it back towards the blue line. Pilon left point. Davidson a shot. Herringer finds the exact same score here tonight as we did last night. Bailey on left wing, back in. Waits, hold shot! And a save by Ingram. Center. Dube through the neutral zone. Brings it back in for Rodney Seltzer. He'll send it front. Kirkland back door! Oh! Whoa, whoa, whoa! What a save! For Pilon. Find the goal for Shirley. He can't handle the puck. Picked up by Gatenby, can clear. Kept in by Quinney. Near sideboard. Gage Quinney is a left-hand shot. He'll look in. He'll send down low to the side. Came out in front. They score! It's Garrett Pilon. He jams it past the netminder. Herringer down. Power play goal. The Blazers second of the game. It's a one-goal game. Tonight back on defense for Kelowna. On right wing, here comes Davidson back in. Centers out in front. Kel Foote there. Foote trying to muscle his way forward. Get the puck to Bailey. Bailey can't clear. Kreske, right down Davidson. In front, they score! I think it may be Davidson's goal as it snuck past the goaltender between the legs of Herringer on a pass. And so power play goal, the Blazers third of the game. It's a 3-3 deadlock. Boyd corralled here by Pilon on left wing. He can't clear. Dylan Dubé's in there. 23 seconds left in the power play. Charge with it now. He'll look in. A shot! And a save by Ingram. What a great job by Rourke Charge. Great stick handling. And a better save by Ingram for Kel Foote. Foote. Blue line. Ballhorn. Poons it in. And a save. Rebound is there. Gathered up by Susto. Backhand. Scott! Scherche. Scherche immediately pointed to Susel. His backhand attempt slid by, and the Rockets the lead at 4-3. Get zone, Johansson can't clear. Gage 20 right face up circle. Shot saved. They score. Colin Shirley gets the goal with 30 seconds remaining. It's 4-4. It came down to center Jaszewski on left wing. Needham. Needham trying to cut wide here on foot. Find the goal center down in front. Several guys whack at it but can't get it to go. Rahill, a shot, he'll score! Ryan Rahill has scored with 4.8 seconds remaining. With so little time left to go in this hockey game, this series is going to be deadlocked at one win apiece.